steps taken to reduce tiring?
What should be the steps? I think first we'll have to ensure that people know what are the ill effects of child labor. And once people are, and you have to increase the literacy of the country. So once the literacy is increased and people come to know what are the problems of child labor, then I think the child labor will be reduced.
Sir, as an aware citizen, how should we contribute in fighting for this problem?
As an aware citizen, you and I both can contribute. For example, if you go to a hotel and if you see a small child serving you maybe some, you know, food items or giving you, say, tea, you see all the stalls which are there outside. You see everywhere there are all these young children who come and serve you tea. So we should go and tell the person and as well as to that child, you know, that how important is education for him.
In most of the villages, parents send their children to work due to lack of money. So how can we convince them?
We will have to make them aware that, you know, they will never be able to come out of this problem. This is the problem which is every generation is facing. They are not sending the child to school because of lack of money. That child will grow up again, he will not send his children to school because of lack of money. It has to stop somewhere. So you have to go and explain them that, you know, if you continue to do this, the cycle will never break. The cycle will just go on and on and on, and the country will never grow, neither will they come out of this problem of child.
Thank you.